Yeah. That's what I've been telling you. You hit? I'm looking at one down below by that rock. Look at him.
See one?
Yeah, right down. See the rock down here in the bottom? Watch, you'll see him come over the top of it. He's down there by that rock, swimming around. Watch, they'll probably be following my lure. That's what they were doing last week. Watch. Look at this little plug.
Yeah.
Caught a giant.
If you have a belly boat, you have a hard time getting in and out of here.
Grab that end of the line, pull that out. A little more. Pull it. No, just pull it out of the eyes. That's good. That's good. Thanks.
Drop it?
Yeah. All right, got another one of those bugs. Two down. Yeah, Larry. Where's the popper at? Let me see. Right here. Here's what I got it on. Believe it or not. Size 12 popper, Larry.
And now you know what to hit.
A fast retrieve and then I stop. Fast retrieve, three pulls, and then I'd stop. Oh, hit it again. Something else. Got me. I got another one, Larry. Base. About the same size. Oh, shoot. Yeah, broke the line. Got my popper. And he's stuck right there. But he's gonna get him free as soon as he flips around.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Well, maybe it didn't get the popper. No, it didn't. Yeah, I still got the popper. He's right there, though.
Tap on the pole if it goes under.
Well, he's too far out.
Shoot a hook, Sam.
That was cool. Three pulls, rest. Three pulls, rest. There's two of them right under me. He's my popper. Yes, Larry. Three pulls and a rest. Yellow popper. There I was, walking down the path, minding my own business. My brother was ahead of me. I said, Larry, look at that. Oh, king snake.
Little camera shy. beautiful.
Really neat. This is, I think, the only fourth one in my life I caught. I caught one here, I caught one in Red Box, I caught one in Baldy. Look at his tail.
You let my people go. That's neat, huh?
Yeah, he's really neat looking snake. Look at that. Good life, snake. Right here in the outskirts of Crystal Lake. There I was.